menus on mine. 6 corn burritos.
For what Jimmy Mays is doing, it's not good.
They're going to do the same thing to them. Away from that.
They fight for the soul of our community.
If I was to do a classic historic renovation of that corner, Top Hat wouldn't be there.
Nobody here is paying for that except me right now.
Well, the eviction notice would have been sent 2 years ago.
Not just the developer's choice or the city council's choice or my choice, it's kind of everybody's choice.